Let's talk about a major weekend closure for those drivers who use I-270 near New Florissant Road. 8 o'clock tonight, MoDOT's going to close New Florissant Road between Dunn Road and Pershall Road. Both eastbound and westbound traffic of Interstate 270 reduced down to one lane. Now, that closure will allow crews to work on the New Florissant Road bridge. Everything should reopen before the Monday morning rush.